Hey YouTube, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. This channel is There Has to Be Something More. And we are right now in a little town called Cantel. And so, thinking about renting a house in Xela Gardens, which is about halfway between here and Xela Gardens is in between Cantel and an area called La Marimba, La Rotunda de la Marimba. So, wanted to kind of come check out Cantel. It's about, I don't know, we could probably walk here in 10 or 15 minutes. And so we just kind of wanted to come see like what's available here, or when we want to buy groceries, do we have to go into La Marimba? So both of them are about the same, probably like a 7-minute bus ride, but nice little town, very cool. So far I really like Cantel. This is Sunday, so this is like a big flea market kind of thing. So this usually is not here during a weekday. But I thought I'd give you guys a peek at Cantel, so you can see each way. So just kind of wandering around, just fed a bunch of very sad looking street dogs, and they got a big fried chicken dinner, a fried chicken lunch. So, if you haven't been to this area before, this is Cantel. See a lot of the ladies wearing like the traditional clothing. So, especially if you're looking for your weekly fruits and veggies, you come here on a Sunday and kind of stock up. Ladies in there making tortillas. Let's see, big thing of bananas. Shoes, anything you can think of is for sale here. The traditional clothing, a lot of that material is available. You can see here they're selling that if you want to make yourself a skirt. So anyway guys, what do you think? Comment down below. If you're new to the channel, we have gone from the United States to Nicaragua for about a year, into Guatemala, and the plan was to to keep going until we figured out that Xela, Guatemala is our happy place. So we may keep doing some trips, but we are gonna shoot for a permanent residency here in Guatemala because we just absolutely love it. Weather's fantastic. Weather in Xela about high of 70 every day, low around 50. So anyway, this is a very small little town. I don't know what the population is, but really cute. We're just about to get to an area that's kind of the middle of downtown, so get through all the vendors. And I'll give you a peek around. I guess they would call this area El Centro. So this is El Centro. Look at the mountains. I mean, it is beautiful around here. Kind of give you a peek around this little El Centro area. See, there's the municipal building, Municipalidad de Cantel. Just a really beautiful area. See the mountains up there, some of the houses way up on top, which is where I'd kind of love to be. Here's the big church, a lot of people piling into church. I'll see if I can get a quick peek into the church. Oh wow, it's full. I'll give you a quick little peek. Can't see very much. So everybody, thank you for joining us today. Just wanted to kind of give you a quick little peek into this little pueblo. It's quite different during the week when all the vendors aren't here, but just a cute little town. Thought you'd like it. Please like and subscribe, really helps the channel. If you have questions, comment down below. And remember, if you need an adventure, there has to be something more.